Hello, and welcome to Social Dissonance. This is a durational concert. It happens in Athens and in Kassel in the same time. This is live from Athens. Because of the acoustics of the room, we will have to speak one by one and be as silent as possible in order for us to be possible to be heard. I have to tell you that we are being filmed right now, and this film will be projected here tomorrow and uploaded online on YouTube and an archive. Also, that it's preferable for you and for us to stay for the whole time, which is 1 hour. If you cannot commit, it's better for you and for us to leave right now. If you want to leave, you can only use that door. The other door upstairs is locked, so you cannot use the door. You cannot use the door. It's still open. Oh, as much as it's open, you can use it. But during the concert, it's going to be closed, and you can only use the back door. If you want to leave in the middle of the concert, you just have to give us some feedback for us to improve and learn from you. Now for the concert to start, I would ask you to stand up and try to follow her movements, which we will try to establish a connection with Athens. Would you like to stay?
Not more, as it were.
Okay. Does not really discuss it. Just wait there. come from this side.
Also, there is a group of people in the middle. Can you describe why you're in the middle?
It's an all or nothing question, so I think it's difficult to answer it with yes or no, and I think it's important to share responsibility, so to admit that everyone has responsibility, has to take responsibility for the situation. Germany, of course, has to take a lot of responsibility for that as well. So I think it's difficult to reduce a complex situation to something, to simplify it that way.
Yes. You think we are not together now?
No,
people who have a car over there, people who don't have a car over there.
Who likes the performance and who doesn't like the performance? Here are people who like the performance, from here people who don't like it. Can you explain to the people who like it why they shouldn't?
It's like at school in drama, I had a drama course. It's perhaps nothing for me for Documenta. It's like at school before, when we had drama courses. Perhaps for smaller people, for younger people.
You can go. Why don't you?
What will you do with your 1,200 euros? How will you spend your 1,200 euros?
Blind spot, because I could not see it. I could not respond to what they were doing. unconscious bias, you have blind spots, you can't see what you're thinking, you know? So as I was walking, I could see the screen everywhere, except for here, say this is 12 o'clock to 9. I could not see or respond to what was on the TV, and so I did not know if I was doing the right thing or wrong thing. And so when I was there, I was watching these people instead of that.
Making your friends.
Maybe.
What do you suggest?
We're a nice group. We have nice stories to tell, probably.
Started to want to share with us.
I could ask one of those why they went in here, into this exhibition.
Groupthink.
What do you think of the rest of the exhibition outside the door? Have you seen it?
Yes.
And?
I love it.
Everything?
Everything.
What did you like best?
Yes.
I haven't seen the exhibition here yet, but I started in the Noy Gallery earlier today.
What's your favorite piece?
I'm bad with names, so I always take pictures on my telephone of the names of the artists. If it's a name I want to remember. But I really liked the weavings in the Noy Gallery that were in the context of the microchip production, computer chip production in New Mexico. And I liked how it kind of drew a connection to the work that the indigenous women were doing in New Mexico to computer productions happening in Asia right now. And the work was the first thing I saw in the exhibition that I thought about for a long time. When does it stop and who decides when it stops?
Okay.
But does creativity need documenta? I'm just asking because now that the exhibition between here and Athens and the original context for why the exhibition happened here in Kassel is it's always here, but it's always created in the past. So I was just wondering, does that end at some point? Or maybe it was in another place entirely? Or...
You could potentially have them do it from space. You could have that come from space.
Can you tell us loud what are you discussing so we can...
No, we just
I said hello.
Yeah, we said hello.
Where are you from? What's your name? It's nice to meet you.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, she's from Berlin.
And she's from Washington.
I'm from Berlin. It's in the north. Small town.
Where are you from?
I'm from Germany. Yeah, Hanover. It's not so far from here. What about you?
I'm from Athens. Yes, I'm from Athens. Germany as well.
It doesn't matter.
Doesn't matter for you? Why?
Born
in Frankfurt.
I
This distant works, the distant thing works. I think the distance works when there is something from the other side, they can follow more. And I think this played a role today. As soon as we cut off the connection, there was a lot of estrangement in the room. No one knew exactly what to do. And this divided question, like, do the Germans have to pay or not, like, it created even more tension, I think. And I think we had some collective subject in the way that they were trying to figure it out all together. I think they were thinking all together, even if it was silent. We had the room.
There was a big openness at some point in the second half, but yeah, I think that there is this problem again that at start we put them in a not participatory position because, okay, they participated, but yeah, with the movement, but they just had to follow a specific instruction, so they didn't get into participating, like becoming the center of attention or taking decisions all together or thinking out loud all together. So when we don't introduce this at first, then it's much more difficult to introduce it, as we have seen also in the past. So maybe, I don't know, maybe we should...
Since now the book, for example.
Yeah.
Now the book.
Μπορώ να το πείσω.
Μπορώ να το πείσω. Μπορώ να το πείσω. Μπορώ να το πείσω. Μπορώ να το πείσω. Μπορώ να το πείσω. Μπορώ να το πείσω. Μπορώ να το πείσω. Μπορώ να το πείσω. Μπορώ να το πείσω. Μπορώ να το πείσω. Μπορώ να το πείσω. Μπορώ να το πείσω. Μπορώ να το πείσω. Μπορώ να το πείσω. Μπορώ να το πείσω. Μπορώ να το πείσω. Μπορώ να το πείσω. Μπορώ να το πείσω. Μπορώ να το πείσω. Μπορώ να το πείσω. Μπορώ να το πείσω. Μπορώ να το πείσω. Μπορώ να το πείσω. Μπορώ να το πείσω. Μπορώ να το πείσω. Μπορώ να το πείσω. Μπορώ να το πείσω. Μπορώ να το πεί